That was the day I got lost at the zoo. Mr. Charlie had fire red hair. He said he was taking a spontaneous trip to get away from the craziness. He said he used to love the zoo when he was my age. Mr. Charlie helped me find my mummy. I think he might have been looking for his mummy too.
What are you doing?
Just attracting the hippos, of course.
I've been sitting here for 10 minutes and it doesn't want to be seen.
My name is Sophia. What's your name, mister?
I'm no mister. Misters are boring. For boring old people. I'm not boring, nor old, but you can call me Mr. Charlie.
Mr. Charlie, will you wait for me with him? I think he might have been looking for his mummy too.